On Tuesday afternoon, negotiators from Parliament, the European Commission and the Member States finally reached a deal on banking supervision. Billion euro bailouts for banks, never again. Or at least that's what they are trying to achieve by installing a single supervisor for all cross-border Eurozone banks. The proposals will now be presented for final approval by the Member States and Parliament's plenary. Scrutinizing the EU budget is one of the most ancient and arguably the most important tasks of the European Parliament. This week, Parliament's Budget Control Committee voted on the discharge of the annual budget 2011, some 126 billion euros in total.
The problem is you always look back. It's almost 2 years ago, but it's extremely important because you can learn lessons from what happened in previous years. So Parliament takes this very seriously, and the political message, if we refuse discharge, is rather severe.
Better standards and more competition. That is the aim of new rules on ground handling services, providing passenger transport and luggage handling at Europe's airports. But in its final vote on the proposals, Parliament's Transport Committee was divided about the benefits.
What is the most important one? We reached minimum quality standards. So we established, we set up minimum quality standard, which is going to be a very important for the passengers.
Parties on the left are rejecting the proposals because they see workers' rights in the sector undermined.
Wir sind hier nicht auf einer Kosmetikschule, sondern im Europäischen Parlament. Das, was wir da sozusagen an großen Errungenschaften haben, haben wir in Deutschland weitgehend schon eine ganze Zeit. Und das, was hätte besser werden können, ist nicht wirklich besser geworden. Und deshalb ein klares Nein der deutschen SPD.